I have this large watermelon that I'm gonna be cutting up. It's just me, and it's not gonna get eaten in like one day for sure, not two, but probably 3 or 4 days. I pulled out all of the containers that I accumulated. This from some lunch meat. My daughter brought me over a meal that was already prepared by her company. Same with this one. Then I have 2 salad bowls from Walmart that come with these tops. And these two, they come with these tops. And then these two, they come with these tops. I already washed the watermelon, and then I'm just gonna sanitize the counter because I'm just gonna cut it up on this flat counter. And if you all didn't know, I DIY'd my kitchen counters. There was a video. If I remember, I'll link it in the description. So I'm just gonna use these, disinfect the counter, which are the Lysol, and then I'm gonna wipe it down with regular soap and water. Welcome back to another video. This is Theresa M, AKA 50 Plus 2013. If this is your first time visiting my channel, welcome. Please hit the subscribe button, thumbs up, leave a comment, and let's get on with the video. The watermelon was only $2.50, so you don't blame me for trying to get the biggest one. These are my last 2 containers that I have to fill. And then the rest I will just put inside the fridge in a bag, a Ziploc or something. I see people buy the cut up watermelon, and whenever I look at it, it's just too expensive. I obviously don't mind cutting up watermelon. Thank you. Thank you for watching the video. If you stayed to the end, can you please leave me a comment saying that you stayed and watched until the end, and I definitely appreciate you. Have a good evening.